We'll take him down the back straightaway. The field tightens up. As ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it is time to drop the hammer. Watch down into the corner as Chris Windham goes to the cushion down the inside. Leary digs off the bottom. Here comes Kevin Thomas Jr. out of a rocket. Down the back straightaway, the 69 car launched out of turn number two and right into the number three battle as Windham falls back. Trying to get down to the inside, that's the place to be. Cushion, not so much. A lot of moisture to be found as we still got him two wide back through the field. Beauchamp flies just hit. He'll go to the outside, the 18W car, Bland. Bland down low on the racetrack, holds off Beauchamp, but Beauchamp gets opened up to an attack out of Bacon. Bacon picks up another spot. 99 car trying to dance his way up through. Will run down the 18W car up front. Forget about CJ Leary. He's got a straightaway advantage over Kevin Thomas Jr. The split, 2.2 seconds last time across the stripe. This time, is he extending the lead? The answer to that question is, yes, he is. Picks up about, let's call it a couple hundredths of a second. Leary finally rips the lip. Now to turn number four and down to front shoot. He'll pick off one, two cars and put them between himself and Kevin Thomas Jr. is separated for the battle for the number three spot is up and over. Goes Justin Grant in the number four car. Contact with Blue out of turn number four. And Grant is capsized. Green flag back out. Leary got some clean air to work with. He's going to take her down into turn number one and two and drive away by three car lengths out of the corner and down to back shoot. Somebody trying to make some strides is Beauchamp to the outside. 34 car. Gassing around, working his way to the outside of the 7BC car of Tyler Courtney. Courtney down the inside, Beauchamp off the cushion. Looks like some moisture starting to come back up underneath the Blood Moon and the top side of the racetrack starting to be the place to be. Down to turn number one and two, and Tyler Courtney saw Beauchamp get a good run. He'll try her to the outside. A white flag comes out. He's got a final voyage of velocity around Bloomington Speedway as he's looking to pick up night number six of the NOS Energy Drink Indiana Sprint Week. He'll take her down the back chute. Closest company, Kevin Thomas Jr., back by 1.7 seconds. And what a drive for the 30 car, C.J. Leary. Picks up the win tonight. Kevin Thomas Jr. goes second. Chris Windham will go third. Fourth is going to be Team Ez. And rounding out the top five, Tyler Courtney, the 7BC car. And as he does so, give him a big round of applause, race fans. C.J. Leary picks up the win here at Bloomington Speedway.